Thing that we do is untraceable. Think you gangster, that nigga's erasable. This bitch listen to too much Beyonce. She really thinks she irreplaceable. Two chopsticks and they said it's symmetrical. I put a ring on my niggas, no mirrors. It's most all like we winning every year Super Bowl. Even broke to an Emmy was epic. Next year my investments was ethical. They all price been and walk like it's medical.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. I forgot to make an intro for this video, so like the first part of this video is gonna be a little bit weird. So here's some context. I went to the skate park, right? I go there, there's glass literally all over the skate park, so like I'm just skating, right? But luckily there was some park workers there, so I asked them, hey, are you able to clean up a glass in the skate park? They were like, what glass? I'm like, someone smashed like a beer bottle or whatever on the skate park. So like it was like completely trashed, but I tried to skate a little bit. I tried to avoid as much glass as I could while I was there. They cleaned up the most that they could because they were just like doing regular maintenance at the park. So so the first half is gonna be a little bit weird, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll catch up with you guys after you guys see the first part. An ollie over the rail. I tried doing it yesterday. I could not do it for the life of me. Today is a little bit windy. It is gonna be a challenge, but hopefully not too much of a challenge to where I just completely just give up on it. Almost. Some kickflips onto the mani pad or kickflips off. I'm the first ollie on, then a kickflip off if I can. So as I can. There you go. Now let's try kick flip up. You're going too fast. And I tend to get into kickflip vannies on accident. I got the kickflip up, but kickflip down now. That would have been a fucking burial, bro. Oh, it always happens. Thank you.
So I'm at the skate park, right? I chose to come to Craig. It's like one of the most busiest places to be right now. Like it's Saturday. Today is Saturday, right? And I chose to come to Craig. And me not knowing Craig is like one of the busiest skate parks here in Vegas. There's a lot of people. There's like a lot of people. So like, yeah.
Got a set of shots in here. This left shoe. And then the right shoe. Okay, these aren't bad though. Feels a little loose, but like not really at the same time. I don't know.
I should tighten them a little bit more.
You grip good. As I slip out of a kickflip. That's not bad. Okay, they work. Not bad. I'm so not used to these. Oh, you're struggling on a three stair. But I'm making this my warm up. I'm just gonna carry it all the way through. There you How you guys doing? That's good.
Ollie up, keep it up.
All right, bet. You got that. It's hard because of who?
Like, I don't know. We've been doing this for like
an hour. It takes time. You can't get tricks like that. It's okay, man. Damn, it almost died. He's getting up on that thing. I'm trying to ollie up and then front shove off. It's tough. It's a struggle, but like I'm still trying to get it at least the best that I can.
It's clearing that last little bit too.
Yeah, it is clearing that last little bit. But my idea is trying to catch it though. Catch the front shove. I can't really catch it. Okay. Yeah. But as long as I can catch it, I'm pretty sure I could clear it though.
Easy.
Yeah. Oh well. It's right there. Oh my gosh, that was sketchy as hell. There you go. Dude, it's right there. Damn. Dude, it's right there. Woo! Right in the crack. You're right there. That sucks. Dude. My bad. Catch it, dude. He's right there.
All right, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.